Welcome back.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Troche, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine.
No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
I hate this part. I hate following this guy.
Aspetta.
I hope the Revelations campaign is a little longer, because this felt, the campaign for this story felt too short. Even with the doing the lair of Romulus and Christina missions, it still felt very short. So I hope they expand on it. Expand Revelations to a little longer. Oh, shit. Leave me alone. I do not wish to trouble you.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Tieni.
I'll wait till he's a little farther away before I send my assassins on him. That's good enough. What the hell is he doing?
Here!
I think I just took a wrong. Oh, no.
Hey!
How many bolts do I have? 4. Okay, I can probably use that for the Colosseum part. Hopefully.
Hey! Yeah!
Why'd I do that? Come here.
Sorry, hold on, Eric. We're not here.
Come here.
Oh, shit.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the plague. Capito. This is for you.
You see nothing. That was a pretty close one, though. I thought I was gonna get caught for 1 second. Thankfully, I was not. They need to put gallop on. If they leave the horses like they are in this game, I'm gonna be a little mad. I hate the horses in this game. I mean, I love riding the horses, but I love galloping. This is just kind of sad.
Guardi a cavallo.
Why do they keep trying to squeeze the pit?
Excuse me, ladies. Excuse me, ladies. Just in case he sees me.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Il tuo costume.
I'll see you guys next time. Wait. Okay, I'll see you guys next time.
Bye. Il Colosseo
The people who live in the corner
house... I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.